Men who have had COVID are 6 times more likely to develop erectile dysfunction.
I'm getting a stiffy.
I'm sorry, what?
Yeah.
6 times more
Me
likely.
Too.
That's correct.
What are you guys doing? Go get the vaccine. We're talking about your future boners here, okay? I mean, I would cut off my own dick to protect my future boners. Okay, as I think about it, it doesn't make sense logically to cut off my own dick to save my future dick. But you know what I'm saying. It's just important.
It's actually pretty simple.
Get vaccinated, guys.
Do it for your penis.
He has an erection.
Yeah. It's all her fault.
Order. Order. Shut up.
Trust us. We're penis doctors.
You and you in my chambers now.
Listen to the doctors. These are penis doctors, not just your normal doctors. These are doctors of the penis. They went to a penis college where they studied everything that there is to know about your penis.